Squish pots. Clay that's balled up, and it's kind of got a combination of wet clay and dry clay. We need to wedge it to get it more consistent. Get the air bubbles out.
All right, we gotta make sure it's secure to the wheel.
There are still a couple of little air bubbles. Have to work around them. And the air bubbles aren't too bad. Little ones, you know. Big ones can feel like having lumps of or chunks on your clay. So this would just be a simple planter. A hole in the bottom. Maybe we'll get a little volume. Need to find a board to put it on. I'll cut off with a wire and that'll be it.